Yeah, man. Hey, Polo. I ain't ready for this one.
Good evening and welcome to Late Night with the Legends with me, Stephanie Fish. Thanks for joining me tonight through our website, LexingtonLegends.com, or on YouTube. Legends won! Legends win. They won 7-4 over the Hickory Crawdads to start out this five-game series on this beautiful Wednesday night. It was Wednesday night, which is Suntan City night, ladies' night. Of course, as every Wednesday night, we had Baseball 101 for the ladies only in Bud Stables. It went fantastic, so will the other two the rest of the season, and ladies, we hope to see you there. Now, the McDonald's Pounder Play of the Game is coming up.
Hey, Legends fans, it's McDonald's Pounder Play of the Game, brought to you by the Double Quarter Pounder and the Quarter Pounder with Cheese. Pound one today.
J.D. Martinez stands in. He walked and scored in the first inning as the Legends scored their two runs in the first. Martinez swings a high fly ball deep center field. Bolden goes back to the track and leaps and can't get it. It's a home run for Martinez.
Ball is out of here.
Well, Martinez, his fifth home run in the last week. And his performance just continues to amaze everyone. Now five off the league lead in RBI.
Our home run hitter, J.D. Martinez, was our player of the game tonight, and he is with Keith Elkins in the Makers Mark Club.
Mark Club here at Applebee's Park following the Legends 7-4 win over the Hickory Crawdads tonight. Game one of a five-game set against the Crawdads, and J.D. Martinez has joined us. Two more hits tonight, including a home run. Congratulations. Another good ball game.
Thank you, Keith.
Tell me about this first inning, though. You drew the walk in the first inning, part of a good rally there to get things out on top. I'm sure that helped Manaya out, too, to get some runs there in the first inning.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, you pretty much in your first at bat, you know, you just really want to see the pitcher, see what he has. Try to make them work a bit, because once pitchers get settled in is when they get, you know, dangerous. So you're trying to get them early before they get into their grooves.
Right. Now, I'm sure if you get something good to hit, you go ahead and go after it. But on the other hand, you do, I guess, want to be a little bit more patient with that first at bat. Right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. And so you get some information to work with as you go back up in the later innings. And in this case, the third inning, you got one you could hit, took it out to center field. Tell me about that at bat and about the home run.
Yeah, well, I knew he walked me in the first at bat. He fell behind quick, and I was just second at bat. I was looking for a fastball. I mean, looking for a fastball, something I can hit. And he just, you know, it was a low pitch, and I just managed to put a good swing on it and, you know, drive it a bit. So,
Yeah, I went out in center field, just to the left of the portion of the fence that goes up to 16 feet, cleared there at just into left center, probably about 400 feet or so. And I know you don't think about home runs when you go to the plate, but when that one left the bat, you knew it was going to a deep part of the ballpark. You think you're going to have to be running for out an extra base hit on that one?
Well, I mean, I hit it, and I was like, well, it felt really good off the bat, and I was like, this might have a chance. But then I was looking, I was like, that's center field out there. Mm-hmm. And then I see the guy go back. I was like, uh-oh, he might get it. And then I was like, kind of like saying in my head, I'm like, get up. And then I just saw him jump, and I was like, oh, did he get it? No, he didn't get it. And then I was like, all right.
He didn't take one away from you.
Yeah.
That's right.
If you didn't join us at the Orchard tonight, here's what you missed. Thursday means here in Legends Country, Thirsty Thursday, brought to us by the Kentucky Lottery. Dollar beers and dollar Pepsis all night on Thirsty Thursday here at Applebee's Park. We hope to see you then, and have a great night tonight. Yep.